Adress, it's Sylviane. I'm a mom, friend, wife, and dairy farmer on a weight loss journey. But today, we're going to talk about what's behind there. It's that time of the year again. Here's the last piece of snow that we've got. That's it. That is it. I am so happy. I love our winters here in Canada, but I'm very much looking forward to the hot weather of the summer and the beautiful spring. Come along with me. I'll take you for a little ride to the farm. All right, safety first. Helmets on, let's get riding. Welcome you guys to the heifer barn. You know the barn that I was talking about that had come down on Christmas Eve 2 years ago because of wind? Well, this is it. It's fully rebuilt because of two great communities that came together and helped us. And now it holds our heifers, and it's a really nice cow hotel. JP, what are you doing, G?
I'm preparing a nasty exam for my students.
What class are you teaching?
Well, it's actually about silages and hay making.
Where are you teaching?
At Adress.
Hey, JP, what do you do at the beginning of each season to get ready in your fields, to get ready for the season to come?
Okay, oh, it depends on the year. If we haven't took the third cut in the previous year, then we'll probably start by harrowing what are the leftovers from last year, just to break it down so we don't harvest them with the first cut.
And if the third cut was taken?
We'll probably start with fertilizer as soon as we can get on the field.
Hey JP, what's fertilizer?
It's mineral improvements for the land.
Where do you get all that?
At the cheapest source possible.
Hey JP, what's your favorite field work during the whole year?
If the crops are good, it's probably driving the combine, harvesting the barley.
And how long does that usually take?
Not long enough, probably 4 days.
And what do you do with all that grain?
It's to be fed to the dairy cows.
How many dairy cows do you have right now, JP?
We milk around 56 heads.
In Canada, you have quota, correct?
That is correct.
What is quota?
It's a percentage of the market that each producer is allowed to produce.
Hey Jeep, I've got a quick question for you. What is this?
Oh, that's the dairy herd monitor, like it indicates on the top there. We use that to know where every single cow in the herd is in her gestation cycle, just at a glance.
So I imagine it's a very useful tool on the farm.
I prefer it to any type of computer.
Why is that, JP?
When it's well kept, you get a better visual of where every single cow is in the herd just at a glance.
And your favorite cow is placed where on the wheel?
Oh boy, I have no idea. She's probably close to 100 days in milk, but she's still not bred.
What number is she?
611.
And why is she your favorite cow?
Because she's the best.
Do you know her name off by heart?
I don't.
Let's take a look. Okay, JP, find me 611. These friends are actual birth certificates for each cow. Each cow, you can find the name of the cow, its number, its parents, and breeding slips. And JP's gonna take out 611 for us. And okay, so now you see 611. Her name is Franco Willing Benary. And parents, information. And we even have a picture of this little calf when she was born. So this is her when she was about a couple days old, correct?
Yep.
All right. So everything for us goes through Holstein, Canada. And JP, explain quickly, what is Holstein, Canada?
It's just a breed association. They just keep records of all the cows, and they just an association that's aimed at the betterment of the dairy industry or the dairy cows in general.
And what percentage is this cow?
Oh, she's purebred.
She's purebred. Okay. Here you have it, guys. So it's not just us humans that have birth certificates. Dairy cows do too. Kind of cool, huh? Hey, JP, what machines are you getting ready for the fields this week?
We're doing the oil changes in the tractors, and probably also the air filtering elements, and clean up the rads and that. So getting ready for the big start.
All right, so what tractors are we talking about?
The T6050, the TM135, and the two John Deere 3130s.
Okay, the TMs are from which brand?
New Holland.
All right, say goodbye to everyone, guys. This is my JP. You'll be seeing him most of the season. And this is our friendly farmer from the north.
Bye-bye.
All right. You've got it, guys. It's the start of a new season, 2017. Let's hope. You know what? Never mind, let's hope. Let's make it a great one.